This video is brought to you by Ubisoft. If you want to learn more, be sure to click the link in the top of my description. Head on over there and check it out. All right. Now, I'm excited to try this game because supposedly it takes full advantage of top-of-the-line PC. So I'm going to put my rig to the test and see what it can do. All right. This game, it does 4K resolution. It's got no FPS limits. The draw distance is insane. You can see all the way across the entire world. And I'm going to see if my beast can handle it. So let's jump in. What's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and me and Grillifant, we're pretty much just hanging out here in the middle of the sky. We're having a lot of fun.
In the sky.
I enlisted the help of Grillifant. I know last time I played with a full group, but today I just wanted to go in as a team of two well-trained, well-oiled badasses. Wait a minute. Well-oiled?
Well-oiled. That's what I'm doing with my ass right now. I'm oiling up the stuff. That's what I'm just sliding.
Yes, oil it up. All right, but yeah, we came over here to, what's the name of this place? Oh, Okoro. All right, Okoro, yeah, which is apparently the biggest, they're the biggest manufacturers of cocaína. Cocaína. Oh, yeah, of Coca-Cola in the area. Coca-Cola. So we're gonna jump on this this mission train and try to go ahead and take over cocaine production, because I got a problem. Apparently, we got a El Yayo. That's the guy. He looks like fucking Count Olaf from Lemony Snickets. We have to go, and we have to kill Count Olaf. Holy shit, that explosion once. Over there to the right. What the fuck just happened?
To my right or your right?
To the helicopter right, you piece of shit. You have me confused as fuck.
Mission complete.
Oh, we gotta interrogate this guy.
The guy. Okay, cool.
So, but he's gonna have a entourage, right? His, his forward and his, the truck in front of him and behind him.
Oh, he's in the vehicle. Oh, okay. So we might wanna.
I have pissed everyone off.
Uh oh.
We're in a vehicle. They're down below us.
Oh, okay.
Hey, guess what, motherfuckers?
I can't shoot them. Oh, crap.
Okay, I'm trying.
Yeah, I was like, you gotta line me up.
Oh, I'm trying. Alright. Oh, come on, you truck. You're right there. Shoot this motherfucker.
Oh, this is so hard. Oh, God, no.
I'm good.
Oh, we're good. Alright, I took out the white truck. Almost
bitches! Take out the other Jeep. I think we got it. Did we get it? Yeah, it's dead. It's dead. It's dead.
Is that cool?
So he's got no escorts. Right. Tell you what we're gonna do. He's gonna stay on this road. All right. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go down here and let you out on the road, and I need you to shoot the driver.
Okay. Okay.
Oh shit! They crashed.
They crashed? Awesome.
Look at him.
Land this bitch. I mean, I can only look on one side because where I'm sitting.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I mean, it's not the most mobile spot to be in a helicopter, you know?
All right. I'm not the best.
Okay. All right.
They're driving this. But look at this landing. We got to kill him. Don't die.
Okay.
One down. Oh, no. One down. He threw a grenade.
Oh.
Watch out. Grab that son of a bitch. All
right. I got him.
All right, whew, good shit. Right. Interrogate him.
All right. Oh.
Tell us where the secret recipe is.
He's got Dostoyevsky's.
Oh, tell us where Dostoyevsky's is.
Tell us how to get to the Coke factory. Oh, he's got pictures of his kids.
All right.
That's sweet.
Just so you know, we got incoming.
Okay.
So, hurry up and interrogate that son of a bitch.
I mean...
Never mind, he's dead. Got him.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, we got an incoming call. Karen Bowman called us.
Uh-huh. What Karen talking about? Yo, look at this Hummer!
I got her muted.
Oh. Oh, snap. Oh, it's like that? Okay, let's go.
It's like
go.
That.
Let's
it's like
go.
That. It's like that. Look all at right. this.
So now we're going to the other spot. The code was 654375.
All right, don't forget it.
Don't say any other numbers for the rest of the time until we put it in.
All right, Gorilla, we made it. They don't know we're here yet, so if we're silent, we might be able to get in.
Alright, cool. I have a silencer on my sniper rifle.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I have a silencer on my rifle too, so. Oh. Whoop. Got him.
Alright, took him out.
We got ran up on, but I found a dude and took him
out.
Are
you droning people?
No, not yet.
Okay.
There's a guy here. Got him. Dropped him. Truck's going by. Fuck! You know what, truck? Have some of that.
Well, wait. Did you get the truck? Is the party over? Are we still stealthing?
Somehow.
Hey, yeah, we're still stealthing somehow.
Yes! This guy got fucked up. I thought he was going to run, but then he jumped out of the truck and landed right on my grenade.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
All right, I killed the truck.
Oh, there's another truck behind it.
Yeah, there is. Guess what? Good night, truck. All right, I don't know how to get in here.
All right. I think there's some, I saw some stairs somewhere.
All right.
Uh-oh.
All right, I'm going this way. All right, it's fucking quiet time. Bedtime stories are over.
Bedtime stories are over?
Yep.
We in here like swimwear?
Yep, we are. I found a weapon. What'd I find?
Oh, all right.
Ooh, I found a new handgun.
Oh, nice.
All right. Helicopter's here, which is terrible.
Are you handling it? Because,
No! Oh, fucking helicopter. Woo!
Hey, they got a fucking
son of a bitch!
Thing. Where's this helicopter? Oh shit, that is... Alright. Hold it. You're down?
Alright, yeah.
I'm coming to you. You're down by the porta potty.
Yeah, I was trying to take a shit and this helicopter came over.
Oh god. Run. The helicopter's still here.
Oh god. I'm running this way. Oh, run to the front, run to the front.
Fuck you, helicopter. I took you down, helicopter.
Alright, good job. Fuck. I need help.
Alright, I'm coming up.
These dudes are far away and I don't have any optics.
Got him.
Alright, there's a dude across. Two dudes across on the other rooftop.
Got him.
There's one to his right. Oh, I got him. Nice.
Oh, nice. With no octaves. Just iron sights. Champion.
Where's this son bitch at? Got him.
Oh, good stuff.
Alright. I'm gonna get this door.
Alright.
I remembered that code. I remembered it.
Nice. You know, as soon as I said that sequence of numbers, that 8675309, that song came immediately into my head when I tried to... Oh. I have to remember a sequence of numbers.
I thought that was. That's the number I typed in.
Oh my god. That worked out great then.
All right, it's upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm trying to find this handgun right now. Oh, here it is. Gotcha.
All right.
I hope that's you running, not enemies.
It was me.
Oh, there's a missile launcher across the street.
All right.
That's pretty cool.
I just updated my Tinder profile.
Uh-huh. You put the dick pics up?
Mm-hmm.
Good man.
Alright, now we gotta destroy some cocaina stocks. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was afraid that we would die if we made that
jump.
Oh,
shit! Ouch!
What happened? Where they at?
I killed them. Goddamn, they hurt. They hurt my damn feelings, man.
Aw. You know, sometimes people can be savages.
Alright, what do we do with this thing?
They know not
what they do. By the way.
What thing?
The missile launcher. Can we do something to it?
I mean, I don't know.
I want to play with it. I'm glad we didn't fly the helicopter over here.
Oh, yeah. I saw a Hummer. Holy, our mission's only 40 feet away.
Oh, shit. All right. Oh, God, there's people up top.
All right, I got one.
He's there.
Good stuff. Point. What are we supposed to do to the cocaine?
Snort it.
Grenade it.
All of it.
Oh, shoot it?
I don't know. I was gonna try to smuggle it all out in my nose, man.
I'm trying to blow it up. Oh, yeah, you blow it up with grenades. All right, now you run in it after you blow it up with your mouth wide open. Uh-huh. See what happens.
Can I shoot it and blow it up?
No, wait, you want me to blow it up or you got it?
I got it, but... Okay, wait, that's why they gave us ammo in here. Okay, I got it.
Right, so how do I take a grenade away when I don't want to throw it? Apparently you can't.
You throw it like this. There you go. Let me get some more ammo.
Like this. Oh god, no. Okay. I just got hot feet now. Just got the hot feet. Like literally as soon as you go over there.
There's friendship outside. There's a lot of friendship. There's a sniper way back there. You see him tagged? I'm down. Fuck. I don't hear you. Oh. That makes me think that you've left me to die.
Huh? No. I'm right here. I was just getting the right weapon out. I had the sniper rifle, and that's not going to work in close quarters combat. Don't worry. I'm gonna punch you in the chest until you stand up.
Okay.
Atta boy.
I'm gonna run out. See what I got. Run back in. All right. He ran to the left. He's getting a dick kick. Come here. You don't ever down me, motherfucker.
Did you teach his dick a lesson?
I did. All right, his dick will never be the same.
All right. I kind of want to see it, but then again, I don't.
You don't. You don't want to see what just happened.
I don't want to see that. I figured I didn't.
All right. One more stock of cocaine.
One more.
And we're taking this truck when we leave, by the way.
Oh, of course. I mean, look at it.
Oh, we got bogus.
That dude went prone for some reason.
Tried to drop shot your ass. Got him.
Oh, I saw him drop. Oh, there's another one. All right, I got him. Cool. All
right, now we gotta figure out how to get in this damn building. Oh, through here.
Let's go find Coca-Cola.
Did I kill him? Nope. Come here. Where'd you go? He's gonna get dick kicked. He's gonna get it. See, no one knew that there was. A place in war for a good old tactical dick kicking.
I mean, it makes perfect sense when you think about it. Like, anything goes in war. You know? So, why wouldn't a dick kick go?
Alright, here's the door. I'm opening the door. There's probably gonna be sons of bitches in here.
Alright, I killed one outside. Oh, hold on. I'm like literally at the building beside you. Okay, cool.
It's dark in here. It's fucking scary as shit.
Cut your night vision on.
How you do it?
I don't know what it is on controller.
What is it for you? Oh, never mind. I found it. Alright, it's no big deal. Throw one of those right there.
Just stand in the middle.
Yeah.
It's like, alright. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
You said, oh, God, so you scared me. I got scared.
Alright, I think we did it.
Alright.
Yeah! Cool.
Nice! We destroyed all the cocoa with Pepsi.
Oh, I just saw somebody. Oh, he's getting dick kicked. Watch out, I'm dick kicking this motherfucker. Alright.
Ooh. This is the first time I actually watch you dick kick someone. It is quite impressive.
I told you, it's everything you hope for, isn't it? Reach the boat. Alright. Just so we know, I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh my god, I thought somebody was shooting at us. And my heart dropped. Oh, there's a boat. Are we destroying the boat or just reaching it?
We're just reaching it for now.
Okay. I think you can land on the shore, just because there's already a helicopter.
You know what? Fuck the shore.
Just gonna land on the shed. Okay.
Alright, now hop off. Shotgun out. Let's drop down and say, what's up, bitch?
Oh my god. We both got destroyed.
Look, we made it, alright? They didn't like our fucking helicopter strat. Mm-hmm. Let's see how they feel about our boat strat.
Right.
They won't expect us. We're just fishermen. That's all we are.
Slow down. Stop. I can stealth this guy.
I'm trying.
All right. Good God. Got him.
There's a guy on the right. He didn't like what he saw.
Fuck.
So much for stealth.
I missed.
So much for stealth.
You moved. Oh, he's a sniper. Stop moving. Got him. All right, cool. All right, hold on. Let me look. Is anybody in the guard tower? No.
Oh, we're moving in.
Shh. pushing back. Alright, hold on, slow down. Uh-oh.
Oh, yep, we're not stopping here. We're not stopping here.
Alright.
Yep.
This island looks peaceful.
We're keeping it moving.
Oh, did we just touch land? Right.
Yep, land ho.
Alright, let's go. Wow, you like literally like pulled up on land.
Yeah. That's the way I roll, man. This is also how I roll. Ah!
Sounds like somebody just got pushed in the dick.
Nope. Oh, God! Fucking sniping pieces of shit.
Why is he not dead?
Oh!
Oh, you got him?
Get headshotted with iron sights, bitch.
Good shit, buddy. All right, so we cleared that tower up, which is good.
Yep, yep. So we're moving up, we're moving up. Oh, hey.
Uh-oh, got him. Oh, somebody just got dick kicked again.
Sniper up top. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm fucked. What are you doing down there? Are you jerking yourself off? What are you doing?
No, I was sniping.
He threw a grenade. Run.
There's no grenade indicator? Oh, it's way the fuck over there.
Oh, fuck you. Alright, I pinned the sniper down a little bit. I need to figure out how to get up here to this sniper. Cause I got words. I got words for his ass. Come here.
Oh, somebody's gonna get kicked in the dick.
Oh, no, he's already dead. Got him. He's already dead, but I took a sniper, so that's good.
Oh, is this dude not dead?
Who?
This guy I'm shooting at.
Nope.
What the fuck, game?
I'm gonna need you to have a better aim. All right, no, don't be blaming the game for your shitty aim.
Okay, no, that... Hold on. Oh, my shot has drop-off. Duh.
Pop your fucking head up.
Are you
helicopter! Helicopter!
Oh God!
Oh my fucking my ass!
Helicopter's down.
God damn! All right, no big deal.
Yeah.
All right.
Uh-oh. I see you. Uh-oh. All right, that was my fault. That was my fault. There's a dude right there with a fancy gun.
I missed. Got one. That's a civilian on the left.
No, that's a civilian. She almost got the business. All right, got dude downstairs.
Trying to get a better angle on this guy. Oh, he had armor. Oh, no, he's dead.
He did?
Either that or I shot the pole.
That explains a lot, then.
I may have missed. There's a chance I missed. Oh, there's more. One here. He's dead.
All right, there's one across the way as well. Yeah. You think we could just push the boat?
I'm trying, yeah. Shotgun out.
Shotgun out.
Oh, I gotta do some of this gas canister.
I just shot the hell out of that rock.
Alright. I'm getting high on some gas.
Uh-oh, where the
gas
at?
Watch out, here we go. Run. Get ready to run.
Oh, what are we running for?
Run! Just run!
I'm running!
Oh shit.
I've ran!
Just keep running. Keep running. Run back up to the helicopter.
Alright.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Hold on, which helicopter? The helicopter with the dead people in it? Is this our helicopter?
The one up here that's smoking.
I know. Did you even see the one with the dead people? No, overgrown.
I didn't.
That was pretty funny.
Get over here and watch the explosion.
Oh nice.
Oh! It's like the 4th of July.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
It started off a little suspect, but then it got real good.
Shot the shit out that guy.
Nice. All right. I can holster my weapon?
Look, this is no time to be holstering weapons. This is time to be pulling fucking weapons out.
All right.
You know what? I'm taking my pistol out.
Uh-huh.
Do I have a suppressor on it? Yeah.
Are you sure, though?
Yes. I'm crouching. I'm gonna fucking watch this. Come here, motherfucker. Nobody saw. I just kidnapped this guy. What are you doing way back there?
I just shot this dude in the head, and no one saw it or heard it.
So did it really happen?
That's a very good question.
There's a lot of enemies over there. Well. I just heard you shoot a window out.
I know, but oh, but fuck, what? We are being hunted. Yeah. Oh crap!
What happened to stealth?
I missed my shot, so he got to the alarm.
All right. Oh shit! Wait a minute. Go back. We're stealthy again somehow. By the way,
for me it says hunted.
Yeah, but they don't know exactly where we are.
Oh, okay.
I guess there's more. All right, we're gonna drone it out. All right, there's a son of a bitch that you just killed.
Mm-hmm.
There's another one.
There's one right here. There's one right here. There's a bunch right here. All right, I killed him. All right.
There's still two more. Ah! I got off my drone and shit was going down.
Daddy Gorilla got you. Daddy Gorilla has you.
Where's this motherfucker at? Oh, he's gone.
Yeah, I killed them all.
There's something in this
house. I didn't kill them all. I killed a large portion of them.
Oh, some supplies. Yeah.
That's civilian. All right. All right. You're okay. You're okay.
You're all right. Okay. Pushing in.
I think they know that you're pushing in, and they're not happy about it. There's a guy right here.
Poke your shit out.
Oh, shit, he ran.
He's dead. He's dead.
I'm trying to, like, find another way in just so we can have multiple angles of attack. Apparently, all these doors are for show, not for function.
Oh, grab top. He's down. Oh. I don't know where that guy is. Oh god. Found him. He's down.
Got him.
Alright, now what are we supposed to do with this shit? Oh, destroy.
No idea.
Grenade.
Destroy? Oh crap! There's another guy up top.
Grenade. Watch out. Alright. Oh. I'm my out heart. Of grenades.
My heart.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Ammo. Grenade up! Grenade up!
There's only one left. There should be like a refill station somewhere.
Oh, hey, you little son of a bitch! Oh, we got it!
Yeah. Yeah, I destroyed two and you destroyed three.
Alright. We got ammo. I'm going. See, heck.
Uh-huh.
Oh, never mind. I wanted to get down there to that sniper perch and get his sniper, but. Somebody put all this damn barbed wire in the way.
Mm-hmm. Haters gonna hate.
Alright, well we did it.
Yeah, we did it. Not as stealthy as we could have.
No. But it's alright.
But it got done.
It's pretty stealthy because no one's left that knows we were here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now look, we don't have to kill anybody here. We're going to talk to a rebel doctor. Oh god.
Talk to him with our guns and bullets?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Now we're talking.
If you don't mind, we're gonna park this helicopter. Right. Here. We're here!
All right.
We made it! Look at that parking job.
Oh.
It doesn't get much better than that. Let's be real.
Yeah. Did you use your mirrors when you parked it?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
Not a scratch.
Not a noticeable scratch, maybe.
Alright. He must be, he's probably inside.
Mm-hmm.
Where you at, homie? Oh shit. Hey. We're just in time. His men are on the way, oh shit. We sent as many doctors and patients away as we could.
Mm-hmm.
And some trucks they sent away. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
So basically he wants to defend it.
I believe it.
Because they want to turn this place into a cocaine lab.
They just want to make some soda pop, man. That's all they want to do. Make some soda pop for the people.
Oh shit, we got to defend.
We got a sniper tower somewhere?
Oh shit, they are on the way though.
Huh.
Hmm. Let me get up on these rocks. They're on the way. I'm gonna get a grenade cooked and ready. All right. All right. All right. Throw. Come on, baby. Come on. Ah! Woo! Got him. All right.
Well, yeah, that went well.
Now that's a roadblock.
Mm-hmm.
Because they might be able to come in more than with this angle. I don't know.
Oh, nah. Yeah, there's a street over here. Oh, yeah, they're coming in this street this time.
Tell you what, bitch, hold that. Hold that for me. Ugh!
All right. I'm liking this. Then we got an ammo thing right behind us, so.
Do we?
Yeah. Oh, there's a chain gun right here.
What?
A rail gun? Yeah, right here, look.
Hell yeah!
Little bubble guys on them. Yeah, get that. Our helicopter blew up. Our escape plan is over.
I think it was fucked to begin with, though. Let's be real.
Yeah, yeah. It was,
Alright, here comes somebody. Here comes somebody. And... nade out. Oh, got him. Nade out over this direction. That should get him. And I'm gonna get more.
Oh, it's helicopter.
Helicopter. That's your baby.
Bye-bye, helicopter. Alright. This defense is going pretty well right now.
I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying it.
Yeah.
Take my suppressor off, because we don't need to be quiet.
Mm-mm. Not today. Oh, did you use the railgun?
We got it!
Last one or no?
Got him!
Okay.
We did good. Look, this spot right here was broken. Alright, we were fucking OP.
I mean, it had everything we needed. A railgun, ammo, and some cover.
Alright, you wanted to come to the fucking mansion. Alright, and apparently that's where we're going. Cause this is looking like quite a mansion. Oh god.
Oh god. What happened?
This motherfucker was trying to- he saw us.
Oh my god.
Don't you ever see us.
I know. Like, we're trying to just look at the mansion like everybody else.
Oh my
Jesus
god.
Jesus Christ.
How many people is- I'm droning.
I say 47. My guess is 47.
Goddamn, it's not looking wrong.
Jesus. What do the shields mean?
I guess they have body armor on.
I know what purple means. Oh, okay. So headshots.
Yeah, they probably got helmets on too.
Lightning struck and your character looked up in the sky.
Yeah.
He's like, what the fuck?
All right. I can't see shit back there. I gotta move. Oh, found another one.
I'm finding with you.
Oh, God, there are so many, man.
Yeah, I told you 47.
I'm gonna push around to the back.
Uh-oh.
There's the helicopter back here if we need it.
Okay. That's the escape plan. There's two on top of the roof, by the way.
Oh, yeah, two snipers.
Oh, there's three on top of the roof. So there's three snipers on top of the roof.
All right, I'm getting here, I'm crouching. All right, I'm sending my drone up again.
So I think that's everybody outside.
Nope, there's one here. I got one over here. Oh, the far side of the house has some people.
Uh-huh.
Not many people.
Yeah, well, from my perspective, the left side of the house is the weaker side. That just right side that we walked up on, that's hell on earth right there.
What the hell? They saw my drone. No.
All right.
Everybody's fighting.
On what?
What are they shooting? Can you see what the fuck is going on?
No. I mean, well, one of them shooting at me now. Hold on, what do you mean everybody's fighting? Like, they're fighting each other?
It looks like it.
Is it a family reunion? It's a family reunion.
I don't know, but I'm moving in. Let's go. Let's push in.
Okay.
The back is clear if you want to come through the back.
All right, I'm coming. I just had a sniper on me, so. Then I had to shoot this guy who bent over.
Do you like that?
No, I didn't like it. That's why I shot him. I was like, I didn't actually.
All right, I'm clearing the house out. All right. I think the house is pretty clear.
All right. Holy shit, what?
Yeah.
Apparently I picked the wrong way. And my punishment is to get shot at.
All right, that's all right. I'm moving up. I'm moving up. Going up to the objective. Pushing to the objective. So far, so good.
Yeah, I'm just running around, trying not to get killed. Let's just say I'm securing the helicopter.
All right. Come on, you little sons of bitches. Don't run over there.
So far, helicopter is secured.
Woo! Woo! I'm clearing the roof. I think the roof is clear.
All right. Yeah, yeah, I shot one of them. I guess they killed each other.
Yeah, and I killed three people up here. Oh, and there's a sniper. Yeah.
Ooh, what is this gun? A CP-41. I mean, 6P-41. Is that a good gun?
I don't know.
I don't know if I want to put it down for my sniper rifle. I'd like to see what it can do, though.
I'm gonna get this assault rifle, because it's got fucking optics on it, which mine didn't.
Oh.
Oh! Oh!
What happened?
This dude hung himself.
What? Did I miss something amazing?
He didn't like the fact that we were on our way up in here.
Shit!
Yep. Yep. Huh. So, let's see what he's got in his pockets.
Yep, tapped in pockets, got tapped in pockets.
Oh, what's
this?
I'm gonna
go for the closets.
See if he's got any nice
dresses.
Shoes.
I'm gonna reach, you know, the money, all the money really is between the cushions. So I'm checking between these cushions on these couches.
Okay, wait, I don't like the fact that that's red. That's making me feel like we did something wrong, but I didn't do nothing wrong.
I didn't do nothing wrong.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I mean, you were the only one up here with him. Did you hang him? Gotcha.
All right, oh shit, take cover. We just made it. There's a sniper up there. See if you can wear his ass out right quick. I just spotted him. Right. Nice.
Got him.
All right. Now, we got to get in this outpost and we got to steal a medical truck. Because I'm feeling a little sick.
Yeah. We got cough syrups.
I got
stuff.
The sniffles.
They got that tussin in that medical truck. That's what it is.
Woo! Took his ass out. Oh, there's a dude there.
Got him.
Nice.
I thought I saw him, but then there was like a leaf in my way, and I was like, was that the leaf or was that a guy?
See if this guy has optics on his gun. Yeah, he fucking does. Oh, another sniper. You see him?
Mm-hmm. Fuck, I hit the rail!
God damn it. I killed him.
Oh. Awesome. Was just suspected. Cool. Good save, good save.
All right, but they're still suspects, so we got to get the fuck in here and get this truck. Now, I don't know what's going on, but we're going in. Okay, this guy here. This guy here. He's down.
Nice, nice, nice.
All right, we're moving forward. There's a guy here. I'm not going to shoot him. Crouching.
Nut kick. Nut kick, I heard it.
Okay, this guy's leaving, so let him leave. Stay crouched, and we just gotta push. Just gotta push.
Alright, I'm pushing. I'm pushing.
This guy here? He's down.
Good stuff, good stuff.
No one knows. No one knows anything. He's dead. Woo! We're doing amazing right now. We're doing amazing.
Uh-huh,
we're doing absolutely amazing. There's a guy on the other side of the truck. No, he's in the building.
Okay.
He's down.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Okay. Okay.
Well.
We're hunting. Get in the truck now. Now.
All right, let's go.
We gotta hurry up. We gotta keep this son of a bitch at 100.
I'm in.
Okay, we're already at 88.
Good God, what did he hit us with? A shotgun?
Oh God, we are at 78. Okay, so far so good.
All right, so good.
Oh, we're at 68. Yeah. Shit.
All right. I trust your amazing driving ability.
Yeah.
To get us to where we need to go.
Oh, God. It's a truck full of assholes.
Oh, they were full of assholes at the best pedestrians?
No, they were assholes. Oh, God. Turn! Okay.
Oh, how did you not hit that rock?
I did a little bit.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, lady!
If she don't move out the way, I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. She'll be okay, though. All right, we got this.
We are definitely getting chased.
Why are there so many S-curves right here? Like, Jesus. Just give us a straight line, guys.
Okay.
Oh,
lady, watch out! Woo! I tell you what, this Unidad patrol is hot on our ass. Oh, I do not want to hit that.
Oh, yeah. They're still shooting mortar at us.
All right, we got two motherfuckers in trucks behind. This is terrible. This is absolutely terrible.
Oh, God.
This is going to take all my driving skills. Dun, 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 dun. Actually, we lost them. I think we lost them.
No, they're still back there. They're just like way back there.
God. Yes, we lost them.
Awesome.
So now it's just a leisurely stroll.
Good stuff. Yeah.
I think.
Just don't crash it. That's our only objective now.
All right. Don't say shit like that.
Okay. Just a leisurely stroll through
the
park.
Yeah, everything's just fine.
Medical truck.
Oh, God.
With like 2,700 turns to get to where we're going.
Okay. All right. How much longer we got? 300. Oh, we're almost here.
Oh,
I think
nice.
We're good. I mean, not to count your eggs before the chickens shit them out, but...
Yeah.
Because we still got... Oh, God.
Oh, what a turn.
Okay.
Oh, my God. And we're in hostile territory?
I know.
Okay.
Come on, titties.
Come on. Oh, nice.
Oh, yes.
Nice.
Yes.
Oh, please, yes. Nothing crazy happen. And you hit that guy.
No! Okay, we're good. Okay.
Oh.
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
Oh, my God. We got her done.
I didn't mean to run those people over. Oh, these are rebels. Oh, no,
Yeah. That was a good thing.
Oh, they were holding them up.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
I did good!
Yeah! It just looked really, really bad.
Fuck yeah. Oh, see, they were burning their fucking shit. Yeah, we saved them.
Yeah, they're burning up their hay. And straws are burning. Hey. I don't know. Oh, look at this guy. He's terrified over here.
Oh, God. He's terrified of that outfit he's wearing. All right, guys. Well, look, we finished out one of these little areas, Okoro. But as you can see, this is how many areas there are. Like, look at this. It's insane. So, this game is huge. It's absolutely huge.
Mm-hmm.
But that was just one quick little mission to show you kind of the different stuff you do in the game. But for now, I'm going to jump off here because I need to go get some food. All right, we done all this cocaine we done found, Gorilla. That shit got me hungry. All right.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as I said it, why'd you rub your nose when I said cocaine?
Look, I mean, like, you said I could take some home for personal use, sir. Personal use. I just took like 7 kilos. That's all.
Wait till the captain hears about this. He's going to be pissed. But anyways, guys, yeah, drop a like and we'll catch you on the next one. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.